Hey, Holly Haven here with Haven Home Team. I am your North Texas No Filter Realtor, and today we're going to chat about homes in Celina at that $400,000 price point. So, it's not like we have a ton of this happening right now, but at least we do have some options, and I want to share those with you. Come with me. If you're not familiar with Celina, Texas, then it is a location that you definitely want to learn more about. Celina is growing. It is growing very, very quickly. We do not have a ton of what you would call infrastructure, not a lot of retail, but what we do have is a lot of heart. Celina is an amazing small town that won't be small for long. They have highly rated schools, lots of things for family entertainment. The downtown square is simply amazing. You will be charmed and definitely will want to know more about Celina. Celina is positioned geographically, demographically, and economically to quickly become one of the largest communities in North Texas. Celina is about 40 miles north of Dallas, and it is also one of the most affluent suburbs. In January of 2021, Celina catapulted 11 spots from number 14 to number 3 on the newest list of Texas wealthiest cities. This is not a small town that you want to avoid. Celina is well planned with a small downtown feel where you absolutely know you're part of the community, but you have exceptional future equity growth as the city grows, adds additional building permits and additional retail. The first neighborhood I'm going to share with you today is Bluewood. Bluewood has excellent options in that $400,000 to $500,000 price mark. So we can still get into Bluewood between $400,000 and $450,000. Bluewood is an exceptional community in Celina ISD with homes ranging from $400,000 and above. They offer hike and bike trails, community resort style pool, community parks, as well as a Celina ISD elementary on site. Sales in the last 6 months in Bluewood range from about $375,000 to about $605,000. We do continue to see these prices increase because they are pretty much completely built out or sold out with a waiting list. So the homes in Bluewood started around 2018 and will be wrapping up, it appears, in 2022. To give you an example of a home available right now in Bluewood is about 2,000 square feet, 4 bedrooms, 2 bath, nicely updated and finished. It's a perfect starter home and it's listed at $400,000. Another neighborhood with really good potential for a pre-existing home between the $400,000 and $500,000 mark is Carter Ranch. Carter Ranch was one of the more original planned subdivisions in Celina. It is Celina ISD, and they do offer some newer construction as well. Carter Ranch is easy access to Preston Road, as well as local shopping, Celina ISD schools, and they also have parks and community pools. Carter Ranch is a planned community with HOA maintained parks, expansive green belts with walking trails, and even a 10-acre pond on site with a fishing pier. You definitely do not want to underestimate Carter Ranch for your family home or excellent investment opportunity. Celina grows, the values will continue to increase. An example of a recent sell in Carter Ranch at about $440,000 was approximately 2,700 square feet, 4 rooms, 3.5 bath, on a decent sized lot with a nice backyard. It's a perfect family home, especially at this price point. Sales in the last 6 months in Carter Ranch have ranged from $320,000 to $745,000. The neighborhood has homes built from about 2004 to about 2018. So this gives buyers lots of options in multiple price points with still a really structured HOA, a nicely planned community that is really convenient just off of Preston Road. The Columns is a new community built by D.R. Horton. In the last year, sales have ranged from $256,000 to about $376,000. However, because these were all new construction sales, we do expect to see this neighborhood into the 400s as we get into resale properties over the next couple of years. So this is a great opportunity to get in at a lower price point on a small, low maintenance lawn, but still be in Celina with the opportunity for exceptional future growth. Additional neighborhoods you might consider when moving to Celina might be neighborhoods like Parkside, Green Meadows, Heritage, Glen Crossing, or Cambridge Crossing. While this is not an all-inclusive list of homes available between $400,000 and $500,000 in Celina, it's a great place to start. If you're like many of my other buyers, sellers, and investors, Celina might be the perfect place for you. We have lots of future equity growth as the city grows and we bring in more infrastructure, more retail, more homes, more home sites. So definitely check us out. I would love to earn your business and just simply be a resource for you. Reach out to us and let us know how we can help. And I'll see you around town.